And Wilma Rosenskaiter from Lithuania heading down to the team control into 7th place so far, 4 minutes and 6 seconds behind Eva Jurenikova from the Czech Republic, still the fastest to that point of the course.